So as I mentioned, I am taking over Celtic Warrior workout this week. And I basically asked Sheamus to stay for an extra work. He agreed, thankfully. And really the key was I needed him for some domestic purposes. Basically, he's gonna help warm the Copeland homestead for this winter and also build me a ship. I need a ship. All right, fella. So here's the deal. We're gonna do our best Paul Bunyan, American folklore. He was big and he chopped wood.
You're Canadian, I'm Irish.
Somehow it works. We can eat a lot of pancakes after. But here's the deal. We need firewood for the winter. We're on the mountain. You know, power goes out, ice storms. We gotta be prepared. So,
well, I mean, I don't live on the mountain. You live on the mountain.
Yeah, but you wanted to come here and hang out. So I just decided maybe I could get a season's worth of firewood out of the whole deal, if I'm, you know, full transparency. Because I'm Canadian, so I'm honest, right? I need some wood. And, you know, you're big and you work out and all that good stuff. Plus, this is a great finisher, man. Oh, yeah, this is how those shoulders that we worked out the other day. Yeah, man, think about it.
Finishers, man.
Yeah, finisher.
That's what it's all about, guys. It's all about a great finisher. He brought me in the mountains. We came down from the mountains. Now somehow we're back in the mountains. But this is what you want to do. If you want to keep Edge's family warm for the winter. Winter?
I got kids.
You got kids. He's got kids. Like real kids, not like Slater, who just paid for his to be on.
And I don't have a dad bod like him.
That's true.
So.
That's true. Okay. So this is the finisher?
This is the finisher. We're going to chop wood.
Okay.
See, I already did one for us. Boom.
Wow.
See how easy it is?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No. But let's do it.
So, we're going to put this on you.
Okay.
Set that right there. Got to guard those baby blues. Yeah. There we go. Okay.
Okay.
Throw those on. Double X. They should fit. Your big mitts. They fit mine. What do you say about guys with big hands?
Small feet.
Jesus, they really And once you cram your big meat hook into that glove, then we gotta go carry the wood up here.
Okay.
So there's that part. Jesus.
Look at Tundra just chilling there.
Oh, this is his mountain.
I'll tell you what, it's good for you.
All right, gonna chop wood before?
No.
Okay. So the idea is you wanna find which way the grain goes or which way there's already cuts. So look, see there?
Yeah.
So you wanna try and cut to that angle.
Okay.
That's the idea. It may take a couple. And also the idea is you line it up, but you don't wanna aim for the middle.
Right.
Aim for about there.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah.
Also, when you swing, don't swing back here.
Okay.
And bring it from here, because you'll hit it at an angle, goes flying.
Okay.
The idea is you bring it up, you slide this hand down, let the axe do the work.
Okay.
The weight of the axe is what actually breaks it.
Right, not you force.
Not you swinging, not you, you know, swinging for the fences. That's not gonna do it.
Okay.
All that's gonna do is go, and it's gonna reverberate right up into your shoulders.
Okay.
Do you wanna see me do one first?
Yeah.
Okay. So the idea is get about shoulder width stance.
Yeah.
Right? Bend your legs a bit. Whole idea is right about there.
Okay.
Okay? So you bring it up. Down.
Wow, look at that.
That's it.
That's a mountain man right there.
Axe does all the work.
Paul who?
Who'd he ever beat?
Yeah.
Not the Undertaker.
He's a lot of bunions on his feet. That's what it was. Yeah.
So there, that's all there is to it.
All right.
All there is to it.
Big finisher coming up here.
This is it. Okay. So steady your grain.
Okay.
So if you hit anywhere in there, she's gonna go.
Okay.
Right?
All right.
Aim for this area.
Right.
Probably gonna take a couple, might not.
Okay.
So, what you want is your stance right about here.
Right.
Right?
Yeah.
Shoulder width.
Right.
Bring it up.
Okay.
Right? So you'll have one hand high, and as you come down, it'll meet your bottom hand.
Okay.
and you just let the axe do the work, the weight of the axe.
It's right here, right? So here.
I mean, it's the basic idea. Let it drop. Don't bring your hands together at the top. Bring it together as you come down with it.
Okay.
Now bring it. Do it in one motion and get closer, otherwise you're gonna axe your feet.
Okay.
Let it. It's okay, you cracked it. Look, you cracked it. Look at that. See? One more shot is done.
All right.
Okay. A little closer. Just a little bit.
Okay.
And bring it up here, right?
Yeah.
Just let it drop almost.
Okay.
Okay. There you go. Look at you.
Probably not as impressive as
look
you.
Look at you, huh? I mean, I'll pull it apart. There, you did it.
Try another one.
One more.
Try that
it's
one.
Starting to rain too. We are truly in the mountains. So, here's what we want to aim for. Look at it right there.
Okay.
Okay? Aim for that bad boy.
Right.
Boom. Should split.
Okay.
Maybe one shot.
Maybe one shot.
Oh yeah!
Yes!
There it is!
Yes!
Can I go now?
You did it!
Yes! Yeah! Can I go now?
Are you sure you don't want to chop some more? You're getting pretty good at it now.
Think so? Okay.
How many?
Okay, here we go.
Yeah! Well.
Yeah!
There you go.
Yes!
Uh-huh. Hold on. Find you there. Don't let it come back toward your feet.
Yeah!
Aha, uh-huh. See,
again,
I knew it. Now he's gonna get hooked. Look for the grain first.
Yeah!
Do you not feel like a virile? You're just full of testosterone right now. Let it rain on you, man. Let it rain on you. You are a mountain man now.
This is the happiest day of my life.
There you go.
And you are not a Viking. That is a TV show.
But I can turn into one. Come on,
kiss
you got
my
it.
Axe, Adam.
Oh, that one hurt.
Kiss my axe.
Great. Oh my gosh. Okay, so now you can chop on my wood. Now take this, build me a ship.
I can just picture you're not a Viking.
I can picture
you're not a Viking.
Hobbit layer. It's so beautiful in my mind.